And later that day, Maeby spotted something interesting.